Welcome to the future. San Dimas, California, 2688.
I'm telling you, this place is great.
But it almost wasn't.
You see, 700 years ago, the two great ones ran into a few problems. So now I have to travel back in time to help them out.
About aliens?
Yeah, man, you didn't know that? This country is founded. It was founded by people who were into aliens, man. George Washington, man, he was in a cult. And the cult was into aliens, man. You didn't know that?
No.
Oh, man, they were way into that type of stuff.
It's like the every other decade theory, you know? The 50s were boring. The 60s rocked. The 70s, oh my God, they obviously suck. Maybe the 80s will be radical. No, I figure we'll be in our 20s, and hey, can't get any worse. Here I come again now, baby, like a judge. Yeah, that's me by the clam, and now, baby, I'd like to cut the string. Now I've been smoking for so long, you know I'm getting shame. Got to you in a stranglehold, baby, you best get out of the way.
Are gonna go back in time.
Yeah! You are going to have the most excellent adventure through history.
Who are you guys?
We're you, dude!
No way. No way.
Yes way, Ted!
Look, we know how you feel. We didn't believe it either when we were you, and we us said what we us are saying right now.
Okay, wait. If you guys are really us, what number are we thinking of?
69, dudes!
Your hair is hollow gold, your lips sweet surprise, her hands are paradise, you'll turn the music on you. You won't have to think twice. She's pure as New York snow. She got Betty Davis eyes. And she'll tease you, she'll unease you. All the better just to please you. She's precocious, and she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. She got Greta Garbo, stand-up style. She got Betty Davis eyes.
You guys are doing shoddy work over here. You think you can waltz into a Planet Hollywood, and it's glitz and glitter. That's a lot of hogwash. You roll up your sleeves, and you dig in, and you don't let the gunk and the people go. You go out and get them. That's for you to stay up and play in Hollywood. Amen. What the hell is that?
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away?
Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name. You wanna go where people know people are all the same. You wanna go where everybody knows your name.
Here, and for you poetry lovers, today's excursion into yesteryear will be a highly informative one. We set the Wayback Machine for Warwickshire, England, in the year 1611, and in its customary ingenious manner, the Wayback deposited us before a small...